Barclays was upgraded today by UBS from neutral to buy with a price target of $13.85, as the firm believes that the stock is attractive at current price levels. Shares are higher by about 1%. Groupon was upgraded today by Citigroup from neutral to buy with a price target of $22, as the firm believes that Groupon can sustain strong revenue growth. Shares are higher by about 4.9%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.